It's not that I don't like watching slave movies. It's just that I don't like coming out of the movie theater hating white people. If Donald Trump wins the election and builds a wall, who else is gonna build my fence in my backyard for $5 an hour and a can of soda?